autism exists on such a spectrum, and every individual person's experience is different. So I'm interested in sharing my personal experience.